gonna have to hold him over the pump, unless you want the godfather to do it. Yeah, is it your will that Lucas should receive baptism in the faith of the church we all profess with you? Luca, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Clap! Okay. Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who freed you from sin and giving new birth by water and Holy Spirit, and joins you to his people on earth. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation, so that you may remain a member of his body, through Christ our Lord, and priest, prophet, and king in eternal life. Amen. You mean you do, kid? Got too much hair. There you go. That's a good look. Here, I saw one. Luca, you have become a new creation and clothe yourself in this white garment. And may see this garment as a sign of your outward dignity, your Christian dignity, with your family and friends to help you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained in the eternal joys of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Dr. Ferris? Are you back here?
That's my next sister.
Receive the light of Christ. Parents and godparents, this light is entrusted to you to keep burning brightly. So this, the child, enlightened by Christ, may always walk as a child of the light, and preserving in faith, may Luca run to meet the Lord when he comes out with the saints in the heavenly kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Luca, may the Lord Jesus Christ, who made the deaf hear and the silent speak, grant that you may receive his word with your ears. I know. And proclaim the Lord while you're with your mouth. You're a strong one now.
With your mouth?
My brothers and sisters, our true home is in heaven. Therefore, let us pray as our Lord Jesus Christ has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come,
thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive
us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Can all extend your hands over the Father? May the Lord God Almighty, the giver of life both in heaven and on earth, bless the father of this child, so that together with his wife, they may be made that by word and example, prove to be the first witnesses of their faith, in Christ our Lord. Amen. Now, can you hold me? Extend your hands over the mother. The Lord God Almighty, through his Son, born of the Virgin Mary, brings great joy to all Christian mothers as the hope of eternal life shines upon their children. May he graciously bless the mother of this child, so that as she now gives thanks for the gift of her children, she may always remain united with him in thanksgiving. In Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
He's got some religious gel going on.
Knuckles.
always funny.
I don't understand.